sad that it has an upbeat tempo. Which is something I'm learning how to do. So my next song is actually, when I was little, I grew up on a farm in Kansas. And so whenever I got like really mad, I was one of four kids, so that was like kind of a lot. Whenever I got mad, I would run away. And run away meant like I would pack my bag with like a sandwich and a book and I don't even know what else. And then the sandwich and book were very important. And just go out to the woods and I'd be like, I'm living here. Like, I'm done with my family. I'm not going to school anymore. Like, guess you guys are just going to have to like deal with that because I'm done. And then just sit out in the woods. And my dad's version of this now is like, yeah, we would just like watch out the window and, you know, see where you went and check every now and then, make sure you're okay. But eventually you always came back. But this song is actually about how, like, I really wanted someone to, like, come and get me, like, someone to come find me. And I think, like, it happened because I realized, like, I still do this, kind of, but more like it with emotions. So, like, if, my friends would be like, hey, you still do that, but with emotions. So as far as, like, just kind of running away and wanting people to come and, like, find me and look for me and seek me out. So this song is called Runaway.
Good enough for the world. Definitely take the show off right there. Keep it going for me.